She always expected the world to look back at her.